Carol and Michael Middleton set off for their annual holiday to Mustique. Carol defied her years in a trendy outfit wearing skinny jeans, a black top and blazer and flat boots for the flight departing Gatwick Airport. Michael, meanwhile, looked more formal in beige chinos, a blazer and shirt and jumper combo. They disembarked in St. Lucia before hopping onto a private plane which flew them to the island. Carol and Michael apparently prefer to fly British Airways as they are still able to obtain a staff discount. Mr. Middleton was for many years an aircraft dispatcher with the firm while his wife was a stewardess. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge recently enjoyed a short staycation on the Isles of Scilly with their three children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis. It's likely that they would have chosen to visit the private Caribbean island of Mustique. The family stayed in a luxury villa last year, when they celebrated Prince George's 9th birthday on the 22nd of July, along with Kate's parents Carol and Mike Middleton. In fact, the family first visited Mustique in 2008 and have been returning ever since. Given the complete privacy of the exclusive island, it comes as no surprise that the royals previously took the opportunity to blend in with other tourists. With a no-fly zone enforced over Mustique and the discretion of other guests, the Cambridges can truly relax and let their hair down. On their most recent trip, William and Kate reportedly stayed in a £27,000-a-week villa, total cost of £56,000 for their two-week stay. March 2014. These relaxed and charming photographs were shot as Kate and her six-month-old son disembarked a commercial flight in St. Vincent en route to the paradise island of Mustique. Kate, for her first overseas vacation with son Prince George, Catherine chose a cool but casual outfit, a striped shirt and her go-to jeans. In fact, the chic combo isn't the first time the Duchess, 32, has chosen the flattering look. Wearing the white and navy striped Ralph Lauren top with her navy J-brand jeans has been a go-to for Middleton when she ditches the designer gowns but still wants to look pulled together. Middleton joined dad Michael Middleton, brother James, and sister Pippa in Mustique to celebrate mom Carol's 59th birthday. Kate jetted out to the exclusive private island, which was made famous by the Queen's late sister, Princess Margaret, who once had a holiday home there, 2 weeks ago. There was no sign of her part-time nanny, Jessie Webb. Designed and built in 1971 in the style of a Caribbean plantation, it boasts its own 30-foot pool as well as stunning views. Guests have only to walk a few feet from their garden to snorkel in the crystal-clear Caribbean Sea in front of the house. Each bedroom has its own ensuite bath and dressing room, and the property has an air-conditioned gym for guests who can tear themselves away from the sun and sand. It became famous in the 1960s when its owner, Lord Lincolnor, gave Princess Margaret a 10-acre plot of land as a wedding present. Paparazzi are banned, making Mustique a magnet for celebrities including Mick Jagger and David Bowie. The Caribbean holiday is likely to be a family affair, as last year the family were joined by Kate's parents Carol and Michael Middleton, sister Pippa and her husband James Matthews. Prince William and Kate are expected to take time off from royal duties in July and August before returning to work in September.